Did you know that the A-10 Thunderbolt II is designed around a 30mm Gatling-type autocannon, designed to fire 3,900 rounds a minute? This gives the Warthog its distinctive noise when firing. The A-10 was given the nickname Warthog for its aggressive appearance. It saw extensive combat during the 1991 Gulf War. It's credited with destroying more than 900 tanks, 2,000 military vehicles, and 1,200 artillery pieces. And it even shot down two helicopters with its Gatling gun.